OTC. Now, graduation is on the horizon here for OTC students. Even ones that don't graduate this year, next year or two, they will be graduating. So I'm going to go around and ask people, without using a sound, to show me how they will respond when they graduate. And we'll see how this goes. Using just facial expressions of your body, how you will react when you finally graduate.
Let's go.
How you will react when you graduate.
I don't know.
How excited you're gonna be when you finally graduate.